break 2016 Bowman's Best eBay break number 18. Saturday the 11th. But it did help for sort and ship, though, on the, when we added that. Here we go. For the Mets, Justin Dunn. Yep, we already did the Revolution. The video probably won't be up until early, late morning after I go off air. Did you, what teams you have? I could let you know if, That's a better auto than the one last night. Houston. Oh, man. Celtics, Cavs, Warriors, Lakers, and T-Wolves. The autos came from Pelicans and... God, I don't remember who the other auto was. I know that there was a nice variant Laker rookie guy. What's his name? Drawing a blank. Man, I can't think right now. Who was the other auto? It was a legend. Ingram. Yeah, Ingram. Ingram. Anybody remember who the other auto was? Was it a Laker? think it was a Laker. Damn, I'll go look here in a minute. No, it wasn't Rambis. I wonder if you can rewind the video back. You might be able to. On YouTube. I think it was Gary Payton. Let me look. Yeah, I can't go back that far. But I think it was Gary Payton as a Laker. Or was it? Now, see, I'm doubting myself now. Perfect. Oh, Sandstorm? I put one of these in your box, by the way. There was one in the KK. I stole from the KK. It was actually Easy's. Perfect. Because I think they both get about the same rate. Often. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was a Payton for the Lakers. Did I take a picture of it? Wow, nice Cubbies. Wilson Contreras. Haven't pulled many of those. Nice, Malik Smith, Braves. Atomic. Huh. Drawing a cloud. That was a dust storm. Out of 35 Cubbies, Cubs is having a great break. Bryant. Lindor out of 250 for the Indians. What up, Ellen? Do 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 do. Braves again. Pint Rockies. Wow. That's a little early there, Alan. I'm gonna have to go make myself a coffee here coming up. Out of 35 for Tampa Bay. Snell. Well. Sam Travis. Depends on your definition of good, I suppose. I don't have any of the sexy, what do you call it, big hitters left. Alright, we'll randomize this real quick. So we will, distribute these evenly if there's of this card, two of. And that would be card MI16. Then we'll give one to the Astros, one to the Red Sox. Now, if there's one, three, whatever, that includes any numbered, atomic, whatever, if there's one of them, it'll go to the die roll. So left is even, right is odds. It is 16, which is even, so it'll go to the left. Brewers. The eBay break, Cal? I don't know. Did you bid on eBay? Bryant. Yep, no problem. No, this is a personal for Kel. I better not do that. Oh, Reds. See, Reds don't usually get cards in this break, but they do have one auto. So if you're watching this and you have the Reds, which seems to be that the Reds owners never do, because they always contact me saying they didn't get any Reds. Well, this is why. There's only one autograph. There's no base. Did you? Nice. Uh-oh, Mad's in the room. I did get some new product, but my wife has not brought it to me. In fact, I need to get seeing where she's at. In fact, I'll do that right now before it gets too late. Maybe she can drop it off. He's on the mods list for me. Phone is freaking out. Thank you. Angels. Seager. Rays. Rays. Yeah, I stabbed it with a pen. Yeah, I'm very tired. I didn't get much sleep. I haven't got much sleep in at least 3 weeks, man. If you knew how much of work I've been doing, try to get caught up. Yeah. Amazing. Yeah. Spring training would be nice. Doubt I can take that much time off, but I could take a night or two off and go to a game. More Astros. Guess the wife's not bringing the cards. I never said I was going to bring the cards. When I said, did you get the cards? Yes, can you bring them? I really need them. I thought that was pretty clear. So we're not going to have quite as good of material. And she'll probably forget to bring them tomorrow. I guess I can go home and get them, but then that's an hour, 40 minutes out of the shipping and sorting and sleep. I thought I told her. Yeah, we'll have a hit draft. It'll just be odds and ends I got laying around. I got a shipment of cards in today for hit drafts. Oh, man, we've not pulled many of this one. Pirates. Okay. Yeah, I don't know when we're going to send him off. Oh, is that yours? Hey, nice. Hater. Didn't even know her. Brewers. Yeah, I definitely got to go make a coffee, guys. This is a rough one. Whew. Because FedEx doesn't deliver to businesses on weekends, only residences. So if I have to place an order on Thursdays for the weekend, it has to go to my house. Which I live way out in the country, so that's why I never go home. It's pointless to drive home for an hour's sleep and come back. More time driving. But, yeah, I don't get very many. This is only the second Saturday delivery I've gotten. Before I broke full time, I'd drive 45 minutes to work, 45 minutes back, and immediately get on camera, and then I would break till midnight, 1 o'clock, and go all the way home. I had to be up at 6:30 and drive there, those were long days, too. Dodgers. Bregman 250. Bregman comeback. What made me to do this? I don't freaking know. We just thought it would be a good idea. When the three of us kind of sat down, me, David, and Matt, we're like, hey, let's do it. And then David built the website, it took about several months to build it. I kind of researched breaking by buying into a lot of breaks. And then once we are ready to launch, which was about a year ago, we rolled it out. It's a long story how we discovered it. We were making YouTube videos for box breaking already. Just opening boxes and... But we were doing a lot of silly stuff like Roger Rabbit, 80s wax stuff, you know. It was just to be silly and stupid. And then... more pirates. I had this brilliant idea where we would open a box of 2015-14 Topps Jumbo Football. No, 2015. And we would, everybody would, you know, you get, open a pack, take a card, and that's your team, and then pass it around. And that's, so researching if that anybody else did that sort of fantasy football using packs of cards. I found this, that's how I discovered box breaking, group breaking. Money come back and the whole fancy. No, I don't even have, I do have Elf. Here's our first videos. Oh yeah, who was the first? Who was the first breaker? Not that I guess I want to give them free promotion, but who cares? Oh, yeah. Mariners of the 99, De Holy. I did a 20 case break of Bowman's Best, I think. Or Bowman Draft, I can't remember. Bowman Draft, I believe. Last year, that was pretty great. Brita. Uh-oh! One-on-ones will do that to ya. Oh, man! Tigers. Who is the Tigers? I'm jealous, jealous, jealous. Bunny, come back. Whoa, yo, Yon Makata. Where's he at now? Where'd he drop to? Oh, yeah. Cause he got less talented in white in Chicago. Because he didn't get called up like the rest of them. And it's the Rockies. Tigers have nobody, man. I think their highest is probably Matt Manning in like the 89 range. Rodgers. Well, now or future? I don't really have a whole lot of baseball product. That's part of the problem. I did order some baseball, but that's what my wife didn't bring me. Lindor out of 50, and oh my god, Becky! 1 out of 99. Look at that sexiness. Yankees finally on the board. Sometimes you get three of these, sometimes you get none. Alright, recap. Snell, Mateo, Diaz, Indians, Blue Jays. Diamondbacks, Padres, Red Sox, Tigers, A's, Mariners. Pirate. Mets, Rockies, Astros, Dodgers, Brewers, Rockies, Pirates, Seattle, Houston, and Cardinals. Rays, Dodgers, Angels, Rays, Clevelands, Reds, Cubbies, Brewers, Red Sox, Rays, Rockies, Braves, Indians, Cubbies, Braves, Cubbies, Blue Jays, Astros, Mets, Washington, and Tampa. So we have the Orioles whiffed, the White Sox whiffed, the Royals whiffed, the Marlins whiffed, the Twins, the Phillies, the Giants, the Rangers. I can spin for these now. Nats hit. I'm trying to. All right, let me build a